the System Update Desk and join Anthony Molino.
Thank you, Chris. Right now, fans are so glad to have the LA Chargers having 10-6 lead down here between the lines with the gap. Early on, it was Austin Eckler having a 9-16-yard drive, just scored only four for the Chargers on the 1-yard score. A little later on, first quarter, second and 10, Matthew Stafford finds Kerryon Johnson, 36 yards on the gap, 8.75 yards, 3 minutes and 47 seconds. Half the game is 7-6. We were able to miss an extra point. Ty Johnson, the rookie, showing some flashes, getting a lot of touches early. He's got 5 carries for 30 yards. A little bit later on in the contest, it'll be 3-4. Matthew Stafford just pairing up deep. Marvin Jones Jr., 3 receptions for 33 yards on 3 targets. Marvin Jones, a tie ball, the pride of UAB. Extended lead there for the Chargers, 10-6. Time out for our team comparison. Take a look at some of the numbers on how we got there. They're actually very similar. First downs, Lions have the edge in 11-9 over the Chargers. And the total yards, 188-160. We've seen the touchdowns there, time of possession, relatively close as well. Just those two kicks is really the difference in the game. Let's go to the red zone. Now let's get you covered what's happening around the National Football League. We're starting things off. Minnesota really struggling down 21-0 to the Green Bay Packers, 7-10. Down to Goodwin, carrying the 41. He's carrying the Vikings here, 75 yards all the way.